I was thinking about the whole thing of secrets and how we hold these things inside of us. You look at anybody's life and everybody is, it seems homogeneous, but we all hold these vast wells of individuality inside us and humor that, I mean, and Sam somehow reaches that. And I think that's one of the things that moves me so much about these plays.